started a friend. I know that I came with a style from left to right, but now I'm going to this. Can I depend on a man? I started some bread in the jam. That's just who I am. Cause he just waving at us with no window. He don't even come on the play when we land. Anyone else will retire, but I'm not content. I want to bury these kids like 20 feet down, so no one can find them again. It's gotta be scary to witness me carry these kids around in both of my hands. They still invited me over, they said they got kids like me. I'm not really supposed to be here right now.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Bedford High School for today's girls' Division I lacrosse team between visiting High School and the Bulldogs of Bedford High School. We remind you that only coaches, players, and officials are permitted on the turf or track areas. Bedford High School wholeheartedly supports the NHIAA policy on good sportsmanship. Cheering is allowed and encouraged, but please be positive with your cheers and respectful to the officials and athletes meeting here today. Now let's meet today's starting lineups. First of the visiting Green Wave of Door High School, starting at attack, a sophomore, number one, Reese Sanders. Starting defensive, junior, number two, Kyle Campbell. Starting defensive, junior, number three, May Lawton. Starting attack, a freshman, number four, Chloe Healy. Starting midfield attack, a senior, number five, Rylan Gray. Starting midfield, a senior, number 11, Peyton Denning. Starting defense, a senior, number 13, Alexis Silva. Starting defense, a senior, number 14, Leah Joyce. Starting at midfield, a senior, number 16, Megan Healy. Starting attack, a sophomore, number 18, Molly Zeifelder. Starting attack, a junior, number 28, Lily Hunt. And starting over, a sophomore, number 30, Maggie Berry. The varsity coaches, Dan Gray, assisted by Libby Stone. Now let's meet the starting lineups of the Bedford High School Bulldogs. Starting midfield, a senior, number 2, Olivia Matthews. Starting at midfield, a junior, number 3, Maddie Kiley. Starting midfield, a senior, number 4, Audrey Purnell. Starting at midfield, a senior, number 5, Megan Muir. Starting in defense, a sophomore, number 9, Makita Berry. Starting defense, a senior, number 10, Libby Norris. Starting defense, a sophomore, number 11, Melanie Gibson. Starting attack, a junior, number 15, Leah LeBlanc. Starting attack, a senior, number 22, Natalie Gannon. Starting goal for Bedford, a senior, number 23, Grace Stewart. Starting midfield, a junior, number 31, Marin Schlossberg. And starting midfield for Bedford, a sophomore, number 35, Kathleen De Silva. The head coach of Bedford is Christine Hodgson, assisted by Mel Catenza. Tonight's officials are Lance Hedquist and Gary Wong. Ladies and gentlemen, we're asking you now to stand as we honor our cup with the play of our national anthem.
Thank you. You know, the other reason I had thought Varsity was saying is that you see the TV people.
Yeah, they're not making points.
No, I mean, this thing, they canceled in December, and then they canceled. If I canceled, then I'll make it next December.
Let's go!
Bedford goal by number 22, Natalie Denon. Nova goal by number 11, Peyton Denning. Thank you. Bedford go by number two, Olivia Matthews. Assist number three, Maddie Colley.
Thank you.
Bedford goal by number three, Maddie Kiley. Let's go by number four, Audrey Burnell. Go by number 11, Peyton Denning. Bedford goal by number two, Olivia Matthews. Assist number three, Maddie Kylie.
Thank you.
Number two, Olivia Matthews. Bedford goal by number five, Megan Muir. Ladies and gentlemen, with that goal, Bedford senior Megan Muir has eclipsed 100 goals for her high school career. Congratulations, Megan.
Thank you.
Timeout. Bedford. Nova's sixth goal by number two, Kylie Campbell. Nova's fifth goal was by number 19, Meredith Tolan. Thank you. Bedford's seventh goal was by number five, Ryan Wright. Bedford's ninth goal was by number two, Olivia Matthews, assisted to number three, Maddie Kiley. Bedford goal by number 22, Natalie Devon. Bedford goal by number two, Olivia Matthews. Assistant number four, Audrey Purnell. Bedford goal by number 15, Leah LeBlanc.
Over! Thank you.
Bedford goal line. Number three, Manny Kiley.
Number two, Olivia Matthews. Assistant number 22, Natalie Dennett.
Thank you.
Cobra go by. Number five, Rylan Gray.
Thank you.
Bedford go by number 5, Megan Muir. Bedford go by number 2, Olivia Matthews.
Thank you.
Gilbert goal by number 16. Healy, Megan Healy. Bedford go by number 3, Maddie Kiley. Bedford go by number 5, Megan Muir. Timeout, Dover. Number two, Olivia Matthews.
Thank you.
first goal by number 22, Natalie Denon. Bedford goal by number 3, Maddie Conley. Assist number 22, Natalie Devon. Score, Bedford 22, Dover 9. Excellent game played under very adverse conditions. Dover's next game is this coming Monday at home against Exeter at 4 p.m. Bedford's next game is also Monday at Pinkerton Academy, with a game that's scheduled to start at 5:15. Once again, congratulations to Bedford's Megan Muir on obtaining her 100th goal of her varsity career. Congratulations, Megan Muir.
Thank you. Go inside. Don't show that.
Yep. Central? Come on. You don't want to sit on your blanket. You don't have a game. Close to mama.
Folks, the Bedford concession stand is open with plenty of pizza, popcorn, snacks, and drinks.
This blocks the wind so much.